So, itong collector skin ni Ling, guys, may skateboard din?
That's so weird talaga!
Wow! Skateboard! Swordboard pala! So, sa video na to, Disciple Nation, i-review natin tong collector skin ni Ling. Until June 1 pa tong Stu, stand giveaway natin, guys, kaya don't forget to smash the attendance like button sa video na to at i-share niyo na sa tropa nyo. I-comment nyo na din ano yung favorite stand skin nyo. What is up, guys? And we are back na naman sa isa na namang skin review. At sa video na to, guys, i-review natin ang upcoming Grand Collector skin ni Ling Ao Ling. So, I think, Disciple Nation, hindi pa to yung finished na version kasi wala pa siyang voiceover. At I think kulang pa yung effects. Pero still, itatry pa rin natin to. So, ito yung walking animation niya, guys. Very simple lang, kagaya lang ng ibang skin. So, next is itatry natin tong basic attack nito kung maganda ba yung effects. So, you can notice may bagong sound effects yung basic attack niya. Noise. Base sa bagong sound effects ng collector skin, guys, parang mas matulis yung blade ni Ling. Pakinggan nyo ng mabuti. Oy, please, stop the music!
One fatal blow is
pakinggan nyo ng mabuti, guys, ang bagong sound effects ng basic attack ni Ling. Grabe to si Pobu, sobrang tigas, parang bato lang yung sound effect niya. Ng sound effects yan, men. Parang bato lang yung inihit lang niya. Tigas-tigas si Pobis, men. So, ngayon ka mga kadax, itatry natin tong first skin ni Ling. Kago, walang skateboard, men. Clickbait lang pala yung intro niya, men. Stilan, parang normal skin lang. Pero nag-iba yung sound effects, guys. Every jump mo, napansin nyo yung sound effects, nag-iba. Mas matulis nga yung sound effects niya ngayon. Alright, disciples, now itatry natin yung second skin naman. So, makikita nyo, guys, parang tinutusok yung animation. Tusok gaming, man.
Undertaker.
Not bad yung effects, men, pero para sa isang collector skin, kulang na kulang pa yung effects nito, guys. So I think aayusin pa to ni Mlbb. Pero so far yung sound effects, bagay na bagay. Maganda yung sound effects, men. Not bad. Ay naman, guys, ito try natin itong second skin na nasa wall. Wow! Parang logo lang ni Yuzo, ha? I mean, yung sa Starlight skin. Tingnan nyo, guys. What?
One sword reflects one star.
Boom! Ina, ang ganda, ang ganda. Maganda yung ano, guys. Papatong kayo sa isang wall. Tapos, gagamitin nyo yung second skin. Maganda yung logo niya. Alright, now guys, let's do the ultimate naman. Let's see kung gaano to kaganda. Wow! Gago, sobrang kulang effects. Pero, just comment down below, Disciple Nation. Ano masasabi nyo sa effects nitong collector skin ni Ling? I think i-improve pa to ni Monton kasi kita nyo naman, very kulang talaga yung effects, men. Pero kung sa sound effects, guys, maganda yung sound effects ng collector skin ko. Ibang-iba talaga siya sa ibang Ling na skin. So, I think i-improve pa talaga ni Monton, men. Just comment down below, Disciple Nation, ano masasabi nyo sa collector skin ni Ling? Basta para sa akin, guys, nagagandahan talaga ako sa sound effects nito. So, just enjoy, guys, the Lila abuse test natin dito sa skin na to. And as always, thank you
for watching.